Example 9.28. Show that integral 0 to 1 tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of 1 minus x into dx, that is equal to pi by 2 log 2. Dx into pi by 2 into log 2. So first of all, the solution. Let us consider to the values is I that is equal to integral of into 0 to 1. So first one tan inverse of x plus tan inverse of into 1 minus x into dx, that is the given value. Tan inverse of x, tan inverse of 1 minus x, that is the given values. Okay, next. So split up the integral value, that is equal to integral of 0 to 1 into this one tan inverse of into x, this one tan inverse of x. So the next value dx plus integral of into 0 to 1 into the second value tan inverse of into 1 minus x into dx, 1 minus x into dx. The first value there is no changes, so integral of 0 to 1 into tan inverse of into x into dx. Okay, next one plus the second term by using the formula of integral a to b f of x dx equal to integral a to b f of into a minus x. So therefore integral a to b f of x dx is equal to integral of 0 to a into f of x dx, that is equal to integral of 0 to a into f of a minus x into dx. That is the formula. Okay. Now apply the second term by using the formula. So integral of into 0 to 1. Integral of into 0 to 1. So this one tan inverse of into 1 minus. So x replaced by x replaced by 1 minus x. So 1 minus x into dx. Okay. So is equal to integral of 0 to 1 into this one tan inverse of into x into dx. Next one plus integral of 0 to 1 into this one tan inverse of into 1 minus 1 plus x into dx. So this one cancel. That is equal to integral of 0 to 1 into tan inverse of x into dx plus integral of 0 to 1 into tan inverse of into x into dx. So both of them the same value, tan inverse of x dx, tan inverse of x dx. So this one the two times of the integral value, that is equal to 2 into integral of 0 to 1 into this one tan inverse of x into dx. Okay, right. So next, by applying the integration by part, that is the UV method, by applying the integration by part UV method, so that is the formula of this one is integral of u dv. So this one u dv is equal to u v minus integral v du. That is the formula. So therefore u is equal to tan inverse of x. This one is considered to u is equal to tan inverse of x. Dv is equal to dx. Okay. Dv is equal to dx. Now u value then v value. So u, this one is going to du. So definitely this one is going to differentiating. This one is going to integrate value. Differentiate with respect to x. This one du divided by dx is equal to 1 by 1 plus x square. 1 by 1 plus x square. Now du is equal to dx. Dx divided by 1 plus x square. 1 plus x square, du is equal to 1 plus x square. Next v is equal to, so integral of dv is equal to integral of dx is equal to v is equal to x. So du replaced by dx by 1 plus x square, v is equal to x, u is equal to tan inverse of x. Therefore I is equal to, so therefore I is equal to 2 into integral of, so 2 into integral of 0 to 1 into tan inverse of into tan inverse of x into dx, that is equal to, now apply the formula, 2 types of into. So first one uv, u means tan inverse of x, that is called tan inverse of into x, v, v means x, limit 0 to 1 minus integral of next one v, v means x, x into dx divided by 1 plus x square. Now replace the value of du. So du is equal to dx divided by 1 plus x square. Okay. So that is equal to 2 into the upper limit value. Upper limit value 1, lower limit value 0. So upper limit means 1 into, that is x. Next tan inverse of 1 minus lower limit fully 0. So first term fully completed. Next 2 is inside multiplication. So 2 is inside multiplication minus 2 into integral of x dx divided by 1 plus x square into dx. 1 plus x square into dx. Okay, well, 2 is inside multiplication. So this one, first one is going to is equal to 2 into tan inverse of 1. Tan inverse of 1 minus integral of 2x dx divided by 1 plus x square into dx. Okay, right. So that is equal to 2 into this one is going to pi by 4. Is going to pi by 4. Okay, well, next one minus, so denominator differentiate, we get the numerator value, taking denominator is a log, that is the formula. So denominator differentiate pandrappa numerator value kedachina denominator ku log eduthukom, that is the concept. So denominator means this one, 1 plus x square. 1 plus x square is going to 1 means 0, x square means 2x. We get the answer of 2x. So the answer is log of into 1 plus x square, limit value 0 to 1. Okay, va. So this one cancel 2, that is equal to pi by 2 minus of into log of into the upper limit means 1 plus 1 minus lower limit means 1 plus 0. Okay, right. So that is equal to pi by 2 into the first one log 2, pi by 2 minus of into log 2. Next this is log 1. Okay, log 1 is equal to 0, second term is going to 0, the first term only answer log 2, that is the right hand side. Okay, clear.